Hi everybody, I'm Dr. Bill Sterrett with your Sports Medicine Minute. Today we're just going to get a little technical about articular cartilage. Now, we've talked about cartilage a little bit, but the articular cartilage is this smooth, shiny stuff covering the end of the bone. Maybe a quarter inch thick, gives us that gliding surface. Athletes, when they have impact or twisting, can knock off a big chunk of that cartilage. Think about it, somebody's taking a little 7-iron and taking a divot out of the cartilage. That's what a cartilage defect is. So you hear the term cartilage defect. I have a son down here going to college. He's a good little soccer player, and he's at risk because of the sports he plays of knocking off cartilage from his knee. So if you knock that cartilage off and it's just left alone, that's called arthritis. It's down to bare bone. Without cartilage in the knee is just the definition of arthritis, whether it's from trauma or just wear and tear. So we can go over lots of different options. There are techniques we have to grow new cartilage there, whether it's just arthroscopic or an open procedure, or putting new cartilage in, or putting dowel plugs in there. There's lots of options in today's sports medicine world to get you new cartilage, unlike 20 years ago, 30 years ago, where it was just a matter of time and you had to put off your sports until you needed your knee replacement. Come see what your options are once you start knocking off cartilage. If unfortunately you have that injury, it's not one of those things you just have to live with anymore. So I hope that helps. This is Dr. Bill Sterrett with your Sports Medicine Minute on articular cartilage.